I've only ever seen ferrets form the shape of a heart in photos or artwork. But last night, I was lucky enough to see Waffles and Nugget making the cutest ferret heart. And it gets even better. They were holding hands. And if that wasn't enough, we were blessed by a magical waffle blep. So cute.